يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ وَأُنْثَى وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُوا إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ. O humankind, who have created you from a single male and female, Adam and Eve, and made you into nations and tribes and communities, that you may know each other. Verily, the most honored of you in the sight of God is the one who is the most righteous of you. And God has full knowledge and is well acquainted with all things. ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم إن في ذلك لآيات للعالمين. And among the signs of God is the creation of heaven and earth and the variation in your languages and your colors. Verily in that are signs for those who know.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States until our country's representatives can figure out what the hell is going on.